Hello beautiful warriors, my name is Caitlin Parker and welcome back to the channel.
Welcome to the life of the Parkers, here's to all our crazy adventures. Please enjoy the little things and don't take life too seriously. Mentally a little unstable but always making you laugh. Cherish every moment cause it might just be your last.
In today's video, we're going to be painting pumpkins, so let's begin. For my parents, I'm going to be trying to recreate these spooky monsters. So the first one I'm going to be recreating is this witch. Okay, you guys, here's how the witch pumpkin turned out. And here's how the monster pumpkin turned out. Okay, next I'm gonna do some glow in the dark painting. And I couldn't get these to transfer, so I'm just going to hand paint these on. Thank you. Okay, you guys, well, these two pumpkins are all done. This one says Little Monster. Then I just added some glow-in-the-dark lines to it. Then this one says Trick or Treat with some glow-in-the-dark lines to it as well. And that is it for today's video. Here are the four pumpkins all painted.